Rugby League's newest club, the Dolphins, have passed their first on-field test. In Gladstone last night, they comfortably beat the Central Queensland Capras in a trial match. There's now just a month until their NRL debut.
Running into the history books. The NRL's newest side, the Dolphins, hit the park for the very first time, 15 years after the Gold Coast Titans became the last addition to the competition.
Gladstone loves rugby league, Central Queensland loves rugby league, and we know that the Capras and the Dolphins are going to have a partnership going into the future. So they'll look back and they'll say the first time they ran out on the field was right here at Marley Brown Oval.
A successful start for the Dolphins, a sold-out crowd of more than 4,000 and a 16-point victory.
It was honestly one of the best feelings, for an inaugural club like ours.
Today, fans kicked the footy and mingled with the newest team in town.
Trying to get as many as I can. I want the first year. I think it'll be a cool piece of memorabilia to have.
Supercoach Wayne Bennett made an appearance, as did Finny the Dolphins' mascot.
Go Dolphins!
And several NRL veterans.
Being the first team to sort of come out in the region of Gladstone is a perfect outing.
After history-making a weekend, the Dolphins will now head north to Cairns, where they'll take on the Cowboys in trial game number 2. Alyssa Smith with the Dolphins in Gladstone for 7 News.